Air in Wisconsin. Jordan Spieth's 2017 US Open didn't go as he wanted it to. 4 over coming into the day, he shot a final round 69 in difficult conditions to post what was, at that point, the round of the day. All week the US Open's host site, Erin Hills, has faced some criticism, included from myself, for being too easy. But Spieth, who didn't exactly benefit from the supposed easy setup, took issue with that idea. Speaking after his final round, Spieth praised the course, saying the USGA did a phenomenal job and praising Erin Hills for being tough and fair. I think any time you've seen US Open golf venues work back towards even par, there's complaints. Then now, all of a sudden, they make it tough and fair, but people are 12 under, so people are complaining, so like, let's pick one side or the other here. He continued. I think it's exciting. I think we have an exciting leaderboard of a lot of young players that are trying to win their first major. That's great, you can't ask for much more. You've seen awesome shots work towards the hole, and you've seen shots that aren't so good end up far away, very few and far between. Do you see anything that resembles unfair, where a great shot that doesn't get rewarded,